And welcome back to Let's Play Earthbound episode 28. We might not need that strong, actually. Maybe we do. Let me pause around the fastest one now. There are too many snakes, if you ask me. How does magnet work? Oh. Okay, it's not as useful as I thought it would be. Thank goodness for that, because I need to heal Jeff up. 30, 1, 3, and 1. Why stop being? Because I'm pretty sure you get Psy back from singing in hotels, right? Should probably stop being so stingy. Considering I have so much money. How are there bones down here, though? Like, obviously because it's a desert, but I mean. I'm really the third strongest master. I'll destroy you now. Oh, you know. Alright, flash it. Oh, you have an attack. Ow. I see. Well, he has 1 HP. Oh. Taking me a level on your lap. Yep, we'll get 90 HP. Point of defense. What is that? Yeah, I know. Thanks for nothing. Yes, please. Insects. Gigantic ants. Fuck you too. Enough with the bloody. It's too much. God damn it. It is not a fun area. Why do you still have that copper bracelet? When are we gonna get our final character? Not again. Okay. That's a lot of nooses. I think it's really telling me to kill myself now. There's a lot of everything. Okay, yeah, you can actually use psychic attacks while bound. Okay. Maybe we should use beta. Well, not now, but beta at the very beginning. Oh, okay, he's not dead yet. Oh, he's dead. A carton of cream. Whatever. Oh, yep, I had a feeling. Teddy bear. Enough with the ants. Thank God. Super bomb. Fine. Why is this a thing? Why does it keep on happening so commonly? Oh. Okay, this is not good. We might be in trouble here. Oh yeah, you can pray, I forgot. I think we're sort of out of the ability to do anything. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get deleted from here. It's pulling down. Oh, now you smash. I'm just gonna let him die. 34. 1, 1, 3, 1. Psy Shield Beta. 31. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Jeff, why do you not like... Oh, hello. Saints fall between the second and fourth strongest masters. Do you want to test me? You're all the third strongest, apparently. Nice. I had a feeling. don't think a sweep's gonna fix that. You've gotta be kidding. I have to get all the way back to Foreside. You gotta be kidding me, not this thing. Not you. Oh my goodness. Fuck you too. You gotta be kidding me. I can't do anything about this. I'm locked in the desert, unable to do anything. I straight up can't do anything here. And we're stuck here again. Just knows the ghosts are sweating too. Let's roll the die again. You gotta be kidding me. Enemies! I can't beat these things with only myself. Oh! Lovely! Run the how fucking hard can it be to run away from a fucking scorpion and a whatever this thing is? How can you learn Thigh? It's a Buka, not a Boka. How can you be this shit at running away? Oh yeah, that's right, I have that thing. Completely forgot about that. Why is that important? Fucking finally. Yeah, I know. Why is someone? Oh, because all the stuff in the city. In the sea, yeah. No, do I have a vial serum? You don't have a vial serum? Thank goodness, how much you want to believe that I'm going to get to 3D, and I'm going to collect some poison from on the ride. Yeah, this thing is a hospital. Oh, there's another bus. Yeah, I noticed. This is plain stupid. Heal me, sir. Yeah, I noticed. Yep, I noticed. Thanks for giving me a vial of serum. That's about all you did. You're about to. Get attacked by dolls again, right? The amount of money you have in this game is just straight up bonkers to me, I guess, though. Just have 10,000 sitting in there for doing nothing. Oh, great! They actually have all their... Great, they have all their PP back and stuff. Hey, is it worth it? Don't hit me, please. I said, don't hit me. At least the bus stop is here anyways. Yes, okay, it does. Does he exist? Eyewitness report. Is he watching society member forgets to put film in his camera? I mean, we know Tessie exists because, you know, she helped us on the way. Yeah, I'm sorry. I have my little pinky toe on the edge of everything. No, please tell me you're not going to. Only the bus can make its full run. Then it's gonna cost to. No, I didn't vaporize. Hey! How the fuck did. Thank you. Okay, I checked the wrong side, I guess. It's not even like I want to go to Foreside, I just want to go to the desert. Shame the game's not like if Ness dies, it counts as a game over equivalent or whatever in this game. Because if that was the case, I would have just let him die. And then, that would have spawned us back at the desert house. And we would have very easily been able to, do everything, because we'd get our PB back from dying. This is not fun. But that's gonna be for this episode, so let's just say anything. That's gonna be for this episode, so if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya!